Hey, baby.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's very animation like, but you'll see in a sec. I can't skip anything in here either. I literally just restarted it like 5 minutes ago. I try to go back in my other game and try it.
It looks interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting. You'll see.
Working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Hi, Matt. Lizard.
I have no idea what that is. Oh, hello.
Hi, Mrs. Cruz.
Ash.
Oh, careful there, Ash.
Sorry, Mr. Green.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color.
It ain't gotta be perfect either.
That's more like it.
And you can just continue if you... Bang a little bit like that.
This'll be pure gold.
You'll see.
Or, you know, yellow. Nice.
It moves like a paintbrush, so it's like hard to control sometimes. But it's a lot more to.
Let's go with blue this time.
This.
Yeah, that was the right choice. Okay, you're gonna be something special.
I wish you could change the color on this part, but it's...
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. Hey. You like that?
Luna, too.
You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Oh, look who's
here. Incoming!
Nice shot. Nice. Janie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a lot.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Well, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope.
He didn't teach you the sandwich.
He did a little bit. I saw that.
Give me that.
He did like one time and then yeah, he walked away.
Oh
no.
That's so sad.
This dude's a fucking asshole. Oh bitch.
I'm
gonna what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the train.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See?
Don't be scared, Ash.
Lighthouse ghost.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Ugh, that purple stuff. Keeps seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it...
Okay. Oh, shit.
Gears. Oh, looks like I'm stuck here. Pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies.
Luna.
That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
I went over there last game, literally like 5 minutes before you, and there was nothing over there. I didn't go to that left side yet. The exciting part.
Ruined. What the?
Hello.
Not how I imagined you sounding.
Says you left. Oh, okay. I don't know.
Whoa.
Yeah, it gets really, really cool.
The brush there?
I did for a sec to text Nikki.
Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up?
So you start from up here, you see these little things up here. You see. You got you can do it in
incredible.
One good swift, but I ain't that good.
Wait, where are you going now?
This is right where I got to last time. Before.
more of my pages. Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? A tulip. Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me stars? This is unbelievable.
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
Sure. This looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch?
Okay, then. Just incredible. I never thought I'd see one life-sized. Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming. You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this?
Okay.